make a blossom appellant overblown. Once more, the moonlight turns dim against the dawn. Crawling across the straggling panoply of little roses, only half in bloom, it strides within that dimmed and lofty room where an ebon stallion looms upon the hay. The stillness moves and seems to grow immense. A shuddering dog starts, dragging at its chain. Then dusty rats slink down within the grain. Places in the sun, the mushrooms flare and pass like painted ferns. All the world is patient with its plans. The seasons move forever one on one. Small birds lie sprawling vaguely in the heat and wanly pluck at shadows on their breasts. Lift up the furry feet. The wheat grows querulous.